chin and a right cross.
That shows how fast he hit him with five punches, and Mtagwa had his hand, left hand out. Here's another look at it. One.
It's fast in slow motion.
Five punches, five punch combination. Unbelievable.
And it was target practice for Gamboa.
And here's a look at the stoppage.
And he was hurt, you know, not only going down, but he had taken a left hand before that